गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट डे आई हैव गिवन यू द होमवर्क ऑफ थ्योरम रिलेटेड टू एक्सरसाइज 7.1। आई थिंक यू हैव कंप्लीटेड। सो आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द थ्योरम रिलेटेड टू एक्सरसाइज 7.1, टुडे विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 7.1। एंड यस्टरडे ऑल्सो आई हैव गिवन टू लर्न द रूल्स ऑफ कॉन्गुएंसी ऑफ द ट्रायंगल। I think you have learned because all the notes are with you. So let us start exercise 7.1. 7.1, question number 1. In question number 1, it is given that ACBD is a quadrilateral and AB is a bisector of angle A. We have to prove that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ABD. This ABC congruent to triangle ABD. And one more question is given. What can you say about BC and BD? What do you say about the BC and BD? So let us first prove the two triangles is congruent or not. If they will be congruent, ABC and ABD will be congruent, then automatically BC will be equal to BD as per rule of the congruency, CPCT. So let us start. First, proof. In triangles ABC and ABD, what given? AC is equal to AD. AC is equal to AD. It is given. And angle BAC is equal to angle BAD. BAC is equal to BAD. Why? Because AB is a bisector of angle A. It bisects into two equal half. So these two angles will be equal. You can write in bracket bisecting angle. Bisecting angle. And you see this side AB is present in both the triangle, ABC also, ABD also. So we'll write AB is equal to AB. What we'll write in bracket? Common side. So you just see both the triangle ABC and ABD is congruent because this is one side, this is second side present and included angle. So therefore, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ABD. What rule I have told? Two sides equal to corresponding two sides and angle included by them is also equal. That is by side angle side rule. And if the two triangles is congruent, then what happened? Therefore, BC is equal to BD. What? CPCT, congruent part of congruence triangle. Okay? AD and BC are two equal perpendicular of the line segment AB. To prove that BC and AB bisect each other. So first of all, you write the statement AD and BC are two equal perpendiculars to the line segment AB. Prove that CD bisects AB. Proof start. In triangles BCO and ADO. BC is equal to AD. Why? Because it is given. Angle CBO is equal to angle DAO. You see CBO DAO. Why? Because it is 90 degree. And angle BOC is equal to angle AOD. BOC is equal to AOD. Why? Vertical opposite angle. So both the triangles are congruent. Therefore, triangle BCO is congruent to triangle ADO. If they are congruent, then what happened? Therefore, AO is equal to BO and DO is equal to CO. AO is equal to BO and DO is equal to CO. Why? CPCT, congruent part of congruent angle. If this side is equal to this side and this side is equal to this side, automatically CD bisect AB. Therefore, CD bisects AB. Okay. So today your homework is exercise 7.1. Exercise 7.1, question number 1 to 4. Have a good day. Thank you.